Go.
Hi, my name's Lee Francis, and as you can tell by my accent, I'm Northern. I'm also known as
Keith Lemon,
and
Bo Selector Man.
Yeah, Bo Selector Man. I'm here with
stop laughing. Doing like question time, yeah.
Alright.
I'm here with Paloma Faith, who sings songs, and we're at the Isle of Wight Festival. How's it going?
It's bloody amazing. We're going to interview each other in Northern Way.
Yeah, because so, Emmerdale's good, and so is Coronation Street. That's all Northern.
And pies.
And pies are good. So, how was it on stage? Was it nice?
It was bloody mind-blowing.
What was going through your mind?
The stratosphere.
Did you ever once think of baby hippos?
Not that, but I did think of little lambs.
Oh, did you?
Sleeping with their little poof. Like that.
Because on X Factor, yeah, when singers are trying to become singers,
yeah,
like you already are, they always say, give it passion. So I always imagine they have to think of something that'll almost make them cry. What makes you cry?
Anthony Hegarty.
Who's that?
He's from Anthony the Johnson.
Who's that?
A band. But it's not popular enough for you.
No.
Do you?
I like Mel and Kim, I like Charles Eddie, and I like Rick Astley.
Yeah!
Never gonna give you up, never gonna let you down, never gonna turn around and desert you. Do you read
what
Metro?
Can I ask you a question?
Yeah, right, I'm sorry, I'm sucking over.
What do you think about to stop you forgetting your lines?
Well, funny enough, there's never any lines to remember because I don't write anything.
But what do you think about thinking
about something? Oh, sometimes I think about baby Jesus and how it's so it's marvellous that we love him as a child, but we love him as a man with a full set of pews, armpits,
that's
and
fair.
Round the that area.
I always wanted that kind of stuff because the thing is, when you're a kid, everybody loves you for whatever you do, and then you grow up and they say you're mad or you're a comedian.
Well, sometimes as a child, I didn't want to grow up because I thought my mum might not love me if she knows that I masturbate. So what I would do is put a compilation of Kathy Dennis, Letitia Dean and Belinda Carlisle together. Oh, sorry, children.
We're just filming some.
And yes. Well, yeah, masturbation. Child there.
Masturbation.
They don't know what it means. Having a fun time
pubic
by yourself.
Pubic hair.
Yeah. So what I would do is like make a little montage of people I like on telly and enjoy myself. And then put it in a Back to the Future video case. My mum thought I was watching Back to the Future.
Do you like the Isle of Wight Festival?
Yeah, I had a nice time. Initially, I said it's not as VIP as I hope it would be, because I'm in the field with normal people, and I could have put my tent up, and I said foot lost. Am I allowed to say foot?
It's really changed.
I have changed. I really
you can say what you want.
No, but yeah, I'm on the
it's
right
changed
nice
so much. I remember a day when Lee Francis would have sat up there with the rest of them,
just happy to be here,
eating his pie and just grateful that he even got in.
I've changed. I'm like Beyonce.
He would have gone online and he would have got his ticket within the first 5 minutes before it sold out.
I won't even dress up anymore.
Look at him. He's so trendy now.
Yeah.
He used to do
scarf and shorts. Oh, it's so warm. Let's wear a scarf and shorts. What a juxtapose.
That's enough. Thanks to Lee Francis.
Hey, all the best. Go see Paloma in London, Bradford, Leeds, most of the northern
Nottingham,
part.
Nottingham, Newcastle, Barnsley.
Buy her record. They don't exist. Is it on vinyl?
Not on vinyl.
Don't buy her record. Download. Songs that have been recorded on Megabit.
iTunes.
And
all that.
Or pirate it.
Go on LimeWire. Now.
Hot mess. Hey, if I don't see you for a week, I'll see you through a window. That's my character's catchphrase, even though I'm a little bit like him in real life. Bye.